vacuum erection device, colloquially known as the penis pump. It's a device that's just a plastic cylinder or some other cylinder that the penis is placed inside. And then by use of an electric or a hand pump, vacuum is created around it. You know, blood from the venous circulation is pulled into the penis. So it becomes what I would call a firm, but not really hard erection. And to maintain that, you know, once the vacuum is relieved, the blood is naturally going to rush back out again.